world. Put it in one word, that's gonna be the global firm. Free basics, please fuck with the ages. Ethnological best plan to take out the fake days. World cultivators, world pardon creators. But those who are them, I'm of course they're gonna hate this. They separate their formations, they make a sound in class war. But they think Africa's enslaved, but the government Africa's poor. Sound the way they look, which is come from your mind. They started slipping Africans, now they control every world. That people learn, they made it so with them. The books are in the weapons, inside the French systems. Training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad is from Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are slaves, are they ready to maintain you? We come to feel like just Muhammad is a thief, you're not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my French and men. We talk democracy and capitalism, we solve everything. Now they press me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must draw. Justice will rock, blow down, blow the cross and up. Wake up, the wake up, the wake up. Committed to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified on the love people who did. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said he drinks water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they will come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is weak. Cause if you're not stand up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity set fate? I just wanted to do some reading and a better resume. It seems all a joke, when it don't get it done. Maybe that's what they thought, but still to bring the alarm. 2020, it was little bit done. 2009, I founded the global firm. You heard, we need to be free, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. Assume that I can be successful, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take the phone, wake up. The wake up. What up? That's what's really good. People say you got work, that you don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is lies when you know how to handle it. I optimize work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world's really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get out and represent for the growth path, growth for one. Wake up. Wake up, the wake up. Put up, see what. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved inside your baby girls, you kick your ass, atheists in prison, yeah. Wake up.